The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. It's locked. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
I've lost count.
You can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us.
Want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read.
It's all just pagan stuff.
The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge will save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
With
the
a
book,
red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera.
I might not
They're
be able to
for
read,
it too.
But that doesn't mean I'm
I'd better be quick.
Those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red cover? It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Ah, there they are. Go on, get out of there. Go! Daisy. You're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo.
Down there, huh? Hello? Come on, get up! Get up!
Why'd you do that? Someone's gotta pay for this.
Told you I'd...
End up covering everything.
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this. How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Good, Arun.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea what I endure for you. Quick. Let him be sanguine. Your name, boy.
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut.
Hey, that's right coming from you. You're going
through. Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
That's getting weaker. How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his faith allows.
Noise. What could it be?
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes. And he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friend spent some time in the jails in the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough. Remind you of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Get to work!
You've ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Almost there. Come on. That's it. Hurry up.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go.
Slow them down.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is.
The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
So the Sanguis Itinera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up. Could you lend a hand?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a...
That's your route to the book. Easy.
Could you help me with this?
I'll do that.
Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
As you wish.
As a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Help me with this, will you?
All right, all right.
Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks of a sort, watching over the Sanguinis Itinera. Now!
All right.
Come on, move!
Hey, don't injure yourself. Do you want me to?
No, my brother... I owe him this. For all the times... I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go? job.
Fine for me.
Now!
Yeah.
Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with. Go on.
Fine for me.
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you. Amicia de Rune. We have been watching your family for quite some time now. Waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like. Ready? It's gonna be
Let's
hell out there.
Let's get out of these cars, ready as I'll ever be.
Let's go and find the others. Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
With the armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him. Was that death? Gotcha.
Amicia!
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Huh?
What's that? Now I'll have to go and see.
Like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each. All right. I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
That one's for you.
You're finished.
Where is it?
Perfect.
Good job.
I might have got a little carried away.
Oh, it's Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh,
no.
Shit.
Fire. Did we?
Fire is spreading.
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see, and give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Fucking rats. That's all I need.
Bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they called extinguish. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
It's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here.
I need a hand here. Huh? Wake up, damn you. Do you hear me? Wake up.
Look, it's burning behind here. Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening.